trust me when I tell you, you have to give this one a try. I mean, hot pink, what fish could resist? I put one on a Texas rig and look at the action on this thing. I gave it a nice long cast and before you know it, oh my goodness, guys. That fish had no chance. He absolutely inhaled it.
So make sure to smash that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one.